For those of you who have seen me play, you know that Tommy Emmanuel is a huge inspiration for me. And so I'm going to play a song that he wrote when he comes through Central New York once in a while. And he was actually in a Skinny Atlas years ago. And he woke up early morning, like 4 or 5 o'clock in the morning, and he wrote this song by the lake. He was inspired out by the lake. He calls it the Finger Lake, so I hope you like it. Finger Lakes.